A to Z, I'll walk you through the whole thing. The second type of income, and my wife and I, we fell in love with these two words a long time ago. Those two words are marriage counseling. In other words, they have money coming in regardless of what they physically do. So listen, if they go to work, if they don't go to work, they have money coming in regardless. I'm curious, how many of you in here would like to be able to choose whether or not you go to work? Here's one thing that I find that's interesting. Oftentimes, people that haven't had a lot of financial success, they can't even wrap their heads around the concept because, you know, in their mind, all they can see is the beach and the margarita, right? But here's the reality. Most wealthy people, people that have cash flow, they choose to go to work. But now they get to choose what they do.